Why don't you, move a little closer?
It's just fine.
Well, can't you smile at least? Look, Sandy, I had to practically bust Kinnicky's arm to get his car for tonight. The guys are really PO'd at me. I mean, I thought we were gonna forget all about that scene in the park with Sonny and Rizzo and everything. I told you on the phone I'm sorry.
I know you did.
Well, don't you believe me?
I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah, I know, but... Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No. Why?
Well, I was gonna ask you to take my ring.
Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, don't you want it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I should have given this to you a long time ago, Sandy. I really like you.
Danny, take it easy. What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I thought we were just gonna, you know, be steadies.
What do you think going steady's for? Come on, Sandy.
Danny, stop it. I've never seen you like this.
What are you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you give me your ring doesn't mean we're gonna go all the way.
Wait a minute, Sandy.
Look, Danny, I'm sorry, but maybe we should just forget about it.
Hey, Sandy, wait a minute. You can't just walk out of the drive-in.
Doesn't work as good as